Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Isaac, aka Classicchamp, the protagonist of this channel, and welcome back to the Woo season.
Baby, welcome to the party.
If you know me too well, you would know I don't like hyping things up. Frankly, my primary aim for this channel is to post videos that's gonna watch a while. I'm not gonna post any videos that folks will see and be like, oh damn, I just wasted 5 minutes of my time. I don't make long duration videos. Watching my videos and subscribing won't cost you nothing but 5 minutes. And it's definitely gonna watch a while. I'm a writer, self-acclaimed. I write all my scripts, all my videos are scripted, including this video is scripted, but you should know one thing, there are two different scripted videos. Previous, like if you see my early videos when I started this channel, when my videos are all scripted, I always come to the camera and be like, hello, welcome back to my channel. My name's, I'm gonna steal like this. Hello, welcome back to my channel. My name is Isaac, and I'm from this. You know, I come and like, you know, deliver my message like a robot. Get your ideas. After you get the ideas, you know, just come to the camera and just vent a little bit. Everything written in the script, I have to go by. If I made a mistake, I have to start all over again. But like now, even what I'm saying right now is not scripted. You know what I mean? What I'm saying right now is not scripted. But this video is scripted. And it's not easy. It's gonna take a lot of process, but you gotta learn. So like that's two different ways of scripting your videos. This is my second year on YouTube. My channel will be about four different things. One, vlogs. Two, inspiration and empowering videos. Three, venting. And number four, guess what? Music. Because we're in the Woo season. This is the Woo season. Welcome to the Woo season. The Woo. T-H-E-W-O-O. Woo. Woo. What did I call it? Woo. If you know me too well, you would know I'm a big fan of the OVO. Last year, we OVO. This year, we the Woo. And forever a big fan of King Drizzy. Four part. You're definitely gonna get hooked up on one. I know a lot of people's gonna be like, why four part? Why don't you stick to one? Firstly, I'm not a brand. Let's say I'm a brand, I sell balls. Definitely, all you should expect from me is balls. Cause we got it all figured out. This is a company, this is a brand. All we do is we sell balls. We sell balls to the people. But like me, this is still an upcoming. I'm still an upcoming. I really don't know what's best yet, but I'm trying to like, figure out what's best for me and what's best for the channel. Soon as I get it all figured out, I'm gonna stick to it. But I promise never to drift away from my main aim, which happens to be to motivate the young stars. A lot of young folks out there, they need our help, they need motivation. We got a platform and they are on it. We can as well get them motivated. We can all do this, you, me, everybody. We deserve a spot at the top. I deserve a spot at the top. You deserve a spot at the top. So as long as we're on this platform together, let's try and like, you know, share knowledge, share inspiration, empower ourselves. That is my primary aim of this channel, is to motivate the young stars. A lot of people have been asking me like, what is your main inspiration? I really don't have inspiration. I only have aim. My aim is to motivate the young stars and the upcomings. That is my aim. The word needs to be heard everywhere. For every 5 people you share my videos to, they will share to 5 more. Soon, we'll be numerous as the stars. I'm here to bring peace and joy. Information is empowering. I have a lot to say. More inspirational, empowering, motivation videos coming your way. For everyone who's loving and supporting this channel, Classicchamp loves every one of you, and I'll see you tomorrow, bright and early. Woo!